The artist or the composer is a young man from an old member of Standing Rock by the name of Danny Spidell. Donnie Spidell, excuse me. They use it up there for their rides and because of the, how would you say it, the level of which these young singers are learning, they try to choose a song that was appropriate and a little bit easy for them to sing. And so we've never sang it together before, but it came out nice.
And what made it appropriate for the day and the situation?
Oh, because it tells us about this animal, what we call a shunkawaka, this holy dog, that it's a sacred animal. It brought to our people a means of transportation, a means of ability to utilize its power, and also its use in various different ways, beast of burden and warfare. And so it became a society. So it's just kind of unique that we also, as a people, got to remember that when we say Blehichayo, you know, to remember those things about horses, the sacred dog.